KTSM 9 News Legal Matters, in partnership with the law offices of Michael J. Gopin.
Hi, I'm Michael Gopin here with the Legal Matters of the Day. I'd like to discuss with you things that will ruin your personal injury case. First and foremost is signing a release. Once you sign that release, your case is over forever, no matter how much you're paid. It's done. The second thing is not going to the doctor right away. That's very important because it documents what's going on with you, what injuries you suffered. So it's very important to quickly go to the doctor to get the necessary treatment. The third thing that hurts your case is omitting information from your doctor. If you're involved in a previous accident and don't tell them, death sentence to your case because you're lying, you're not telling the truth with your medical provider. Very important. The fourth thing is social media. If you post pictures of you doing things that you tell the doctor and the insurance company you can't do, your case is really, really damaged. Michael Gopin with the Legal Matters of the Day.
KTSM 9 News Legal Matters, in partnership with the law offices of Michael J. Gopin. Log on to ktsm.com/legalmatters for more info.